The accused Boston bomber, the younger brother, Joe Karsanayev, is in a prison cell, and ABC's chief investigative correspondent Brian Ross is here with more. So what are his days, Brian?
Well, he is in isolation in a small cell at a federal prison hospital outside Boston. He's 20 years old now. His visitors have included his lawyers and his two sisters. He is given meals prepared under Muslim guidelines, but no radio and TV. We haven't heard anything from him at all publicly, and certainly no apology. His lawyers say his defense will be he was under the sway of his older brother, Tamerlan, who was killed in that police shootout.
That bomb was very sophisticated. Those bombs were sophisticated ones. So is there anything new about who helped them?
Well, that's right. It turns out they made three or four separate devices, much more sophisticated than first thought. Much more sophisticated than what they could have found simply online, as some had thought. And there is concern that perhaps they were trained, or at least Tamerlan was trained, on his trip to Russia, where he met with Chechen rebels.
Chechen rebels.
Chechen
so
rebels.
When is the trial?
The trial is November 3rd. November 3rd in Boston. He faces a number of counts, including some apply the death penalty.
Jury trial.
A jury trial in Boston.
In Boston. Okay. Thank you, Brian Ross.